Welcome to Football Navigator as we take a look at the biography of one of the most decorated goalkeepers in Africa in Itumeleng Khune. But before we resume, please take your time to like this video as well as sharing it across all soccer fanatics. Itumeleng Isaac Khune is a South African football player who plays as a goalkeeper for Kaizer Chiefs in the PSL, and he was born on the 20th of June 1987. Khune was born in Ventersdorp in the northwest as one of six children of Elias and Flora Khune. He is of Tswana heritage, and his father Elias worked as a driver at a mine in Sellertonville and also played amateur football as a striker. Unlike many South African football players who cite kicking a football on their hometown dusty streets as a starting point, Khune was in love with cricket and idolizing Nick Bonje. He eventually decided to pursue a career in football to earn a living for him and his family. His younger brother, Lucky Khune, previously played as a striker for Kaizer Chiefs and currently for PSL side Chippa United. The player is currently contracted to Kaizer Chiefs with a whopping salary of around 480,000 rands a month. His estimated net worth is about 20 million rands. Khune seems to favor the German car brands BMW as well as Mercedes-Benz. Khune also owns a swanky Audi SR3. Khune also owns a luxury home in the south of Joburg, which he shares with his wife. The luxurious home apparently cost the Kaizer Chiefs goalkeeper a whopping 4 million rands. Itumeleng Khune is married to Sphelele Makhunga, with whom he has a baby girl with. Although there has been widespread that the goalkeeper and Sphelele have separated, the two are still married. Before the marriage, Khune had a romantic relationship with actress Ntombi Mzolo and on-air personality actress and model Minnie Dlamini, as well as fitness instructor and reality TV star Sibahle Mphisane. Khune started out as a defender when he arrived at Chiefs for trials in 1999, but assumed the gloves by chance after experiencing chest problems during a junior game and found himself being reduced to a ball boy. Diving for balls that had missed the target, he caught the attention of youth coach Terra Sofia, who converted him to a goalkeeper. In 2004, he was promoted to the first team. After 3 years of waiting to get any game time, Khune finally got his opportunity in the early stages of the 2007-2008 season after the departure of number one goalkeeper Rowan Fernandes to German club Arminia Bielefeld. With the experienced Emily Baron often plagued by injuries, Khune was made number one by the then coach Mushin Altogral. He made his PSL debut against Jomo Cosmos on the 25th of August 2007. His first season in the top flight was highly successful, as several match-winning displays for his side earned him a host of individual awards, with Kaizer Chiefs having the best defensive record in the league, conceding only 19 goals in 30 games. In October 2011, Kune was assigned as captain, replacing Jimmy Tau. The 2012-2013 season was arguably his best season, with Kaizer Chiefs leading his side to a League Cup and Cup double. Kune initially did not renew his contract with Kaizer Chiefs when it expired in June 2015. However, after a long period of negotiations, he returned to the club on July 30, 2015, signing a new contract. He was part of the Bafana Bafana setup in the 2008 African Cup of Nations squad, but did not feature in the tournament. The player only made his debut against Zimbabwe on the 11th of March 2008. And from then on, Kune became the preferred choice in goal by then coach Joel Santana. Kune was also first choice goalkeeper in South African squad at the 2009 FIFA Confederations Cup, where he went on to save a penalty against Spain, with Spain star David Silva missing the penalty. Kune was selected for the 2010 FIFA World Cup as Carlos Alberto Pereira's first choice goalkeeper and made some good saves in the opening match against Mexico. However, on the 16th of June 2010, he was sent off against Uruguay when he tripped striker Luis Suarez inside the penalty area in the 77th minute, and he became the second goalkeeper to be sent off in the history of the FIFA World Cup. He was assigned the captaincy in May 2013, taking over from Bongani Kumalo.